God knew what he was doing when he created you, Tinashe. So long I searched for the perfect soulmate, lover and friend, but I never found any. Instead, I found you. And although you're not perfect, you're just perfect for me. I'm not perfect human, but by God's grace, I'll work on being the perfect one. The perfect wife for you and for you only.
Could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye?
I promise to be there for you through thick and thin, through the deep waters and wide valleys. Not only do I promise to be a good wife, but your best friend and the mother to your children. I need you to know that my love for you will never end. And through thick and thin, we'll be together till the end. I love you, Tinashe.
Lena, it's been a plum pleasing pleasure, as well as a privilege. To have traveled thus far in our relationship. We have had a fair experience in happy moments and a fair experience in some tough moments. But through it all, I've learned to understand that as you look unto God as the author and finisher of your faith, that one focal point, you cannot go astray. Promise and pledge before God Himself, before all people here present, family and friends, that I'll not only be a husband, I'll not only be a friend, but I'll also be your lifelong partner, taking you all through the journeys of what life has in store for us. I cannot predict what lies ahead. But this much I can affirm, that where I stand here right now is where you'll always find me. And at the end of it all, I don't have the best of words, the carefulest selection, but through the popular lingo these days, you'll always be the fulcrum of my heart.
Have missed the day.